The Minister of Communications and Works, Mark Vantepoel, led a media tour of Tokyo Pier Park on February 2nd to show media practitioners the progress being made on the Pier Park ahead of February 16th grand opening.
These are the kiosks, okay? I want you to understand what is $2,000 versus $45,000, okay? This can't go anywhere. Inside here, at each corner, is the stainless steel place we talked about that holds down the building, okay? That each building, the cost of a stainless steel place is about $1,900 for each one. We have more demand for these than we can supply. Probably four times more demand than we can supply of these kiosks. A cabana over here is going to be operated by Mayetz here for drinks and so on. So this was an addition that we put on here, and this is about $150,000 you see sitting here. Similar to these, they had to be bolted down, but as simple as it looks, the cost of it is $150,000.
Is this the structure that was originally supposed to go on the other side of building one?
No, that's over there. You mean the...
No, there was...
A museum.
There was the Black Swan Tavern on the west side, and then there was also like a tinier building
right
next to it. Is
up
that
front
what that
there.
Is?
No, that was up front there, but we condemned that and moved it. You see the building inside that looks like
a... boat museum, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was supposed to be out here. I want you to go over here by the new building development. I want to show you the piling. As you can see, Bank of Popular is already open. And First Caribbean is also having a branch in here. And all these shops have been open since April and operating. At a time, 30 buses will line up along here on each side. And they will load the, what you call the pre-arranged tours, and leave along here and go out along that road, along my rears and out to the street light to avoid congestion on Admin Drive. This is a major restaurant, a company called Sage Investment, contracting and working with a company called Margaritaville Restaurant to develop this into a major restaurant. It's going to have pools and different recreational activities and so on. The ones you see there are already 100 feet down approximately. And they're going to go down until they reach what you call refusal, where they can't go any further into the sand. So you got to drive them until they reach that point. And we're reaching a point when it's about 120 feet down at this point of the project. Some areas you reach 80 and 90 feet, others you go 120. Out on the pier, most of the piles were driven about 130 feet down, right? To reach point of resistance, okay? So when you speak of a building on this project or on anywhere in Wickamskia or most that is using piles, and you talk about $240 a square foot, that is what is considered value for money for a building of this nature, all right? So that's what we're talking about here. And this is expected, like I said, to be completing about July, the infrastructure part of it. Yeah. And then the build out for the persons who occupy will probably be until the end of the year. Right. We're building the structure, and then the company takes it over and do their work inside. Okay. So I believe we will finish the structure by July, August, and then they will take another probably 3 to 6 months to finish there. Because a lot of work they have to do to complete it.
Minister Vantepoel told the House of Assembly on January 25th that the completion cost of the marine and landside development of the Rotan Cruise Pier project is an estimated $82.9 million.